There you go, Liverpool absolutely put a performance together there in the Aviva Stadium in Dublin. Absolutely brilliant. What a stadium this is as well. What a team performance that was. I think going into this game, I was wondering whether we were going to see the real Liverpool, the Liverpool that we saw last season so often, the team that would snub so many teams by so many goals. And what we did get was the first team, or as close to the first team as I think Jurgen Klopp could have put out today. You know, the new goalkeeper starts, Gomez starts alongside Virgil van Dijk in the centre of defence and stuff. And I'm thinking to myself at the time, the fact that they probably had 70 minutes together would make you think that Gomez and van Dijk might start the season. If Lovren's not going to play any minutes during pre-season, I don't think Jurgen Klopp's going to put him in there. I thought Gomez was superb. Robertson's just an absolute belter, isn't he? And then you've got Nathaniel Clyne there. And one of the things I was thinking about the goalkeeper and stuff and his distribution. Now, first of all, he gets a clean sheet there. That's absolutely superb. There's a couple of moments from him where you think, but you can't help that. That's what any goalkeeper in the world will make you feel like. But ultimately, we played a high line and we caught them offside about four times. Now, one part of my brain goes, oh, we're going to get caught there sometimes. And then the other goes, you've just done the job right four times, Chris, and you've caught the lads offside. So what are you worrying for? So that's the side of the brain that I'm going to choose to believe this time around. But one of the things that I noticed with his distribution is I think the fullbacks are going to have an incredible touch this season. I mean, he knocks that ball over to Clarny or Robertson. Now, I think the Temp brings that ball down and plays a ball down to Salah or something like that. So it's going to be interesting to see what type of a fullback he plays. And I think Trent Alexander-Arnold could get an even better season just for having Alisson there to quickly get the ball to him. And then you've got the midfield. I thought Naby Keita was brilliant today. I thought, you know, he won the ball back out the pitch. And the forwards and the midfielders for me today, and one of the reasons that I enjoyed their performance so much is because Napoli had to work so damn hard just to get the ball out of their own defensive third. And that's what you want to see Liverpool doing. That's us defending from the front foot. That's us pressing for the football, looking for the football, being aggressive for the football, getting the football and sticking the ball in the back of the net. And I love to see all of that. Ford Salah's just, I mean, it's just, you know what I mean when I mention Mo Salah's name. And Sadio Mane, I mean Roberto Firmino as well. They're just the best front three in the world, aren't they? We're going to have a tremendous season this year. Like, we should push Manchester City for the title because now everything's pulling in the right direction. We did a live show in Dublin, sold out live show in Dublin last night, by the way, absolutely brilliant. And I talked about the Holy Trinity, and what Shanks used to talk about, the players, the managers, the fans. We've got a manager that backs us there. We've got players that are world class in every department of the pitch. And we've got a fan base that got awoken while Jurgen Klopp's been here. And now is the best time to be a supporter. Now is the time where not only are we hoping for number 19, not only are we dreaming for number 19, but there's a belief that these lads are good enough and this manager's good enough to be able to achieve number 19. I don't know what's going on behind me. Carrius with the fans, and he's been with them for absolutely ages, signing things, and they've all thrown scarves in. We've had a Sean Cox banner out here. It's been great to see Liverpool, and it's been great to see Liverpool care about their fans so much, because they know the fans can affect football matches, and we're the fan base in the UK and England that can do that more than any other. So it's been absolutely superb. It's been an absolutely belting time in Dublin. Yeah, they all drink far, far too much, but I love them for it. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the Red Men TV on YouTube. We'll see you next time, Dublin.